Every month or so, I Google my life as a teenage robot just to see if there's anything related to the show in the newsfeed. For the past few months, the same article has been pestering me, entitled, "Why My Life as a Teenage Robot is Due for a Reboot." While the article seems to have a point, I think I have a more honest opinion about this topic since our channel focuses directly on My Life as a Teenage Robot fans. Love it or hate it, Hollywood is incredibly focused on being inclusive. No spoilers here, but the Avengers Endgame was one of the most diverse superhero movies ever, and it still got backlash for only having gay characters in the background. Wait, what? What Hollywood really wants is a strong female lead. Nickelodeon knows this as well as anyone else, and I'm sure that they're considering this when they make new shows. Furthermore, Nickelodeon is putting a large emphasis on rebooting old shows either as movies or shows due to the fans of the shows growing up and wanting to reconnect with their childhood. So, with these two points in mind, Nickelodeon has a few potential shows which they could reboot. The Wild Thornberries, As Told by Ginger, and My Life as a Teenage Robot. Back in 2016, there was a rumor of an As Told by Ginger reboot which has been disproven. And let's be honest here, there's no Wild Thornberries without Tim Curry.
I don't want to alarm you, dearest, but I'm afraid I've lost the sight in my eye.
Move your hand, Nigel.
What a woman.
So that leaves My Life as a Teenage Robot, a show which many people say was ahead of its time. The fans loved it, Nickelodeon loved it, and they can say they're progressive because Jenny is a girl. It's a win-win for Nickelodeon, so they look good to the progressive hipsters, and they make their fans happy. Chances are, some of the main cast of the show would be slightly altered, with the new main characters reintroduced, but this is standard in reboots. Honestly, I don't care about a political agenda as long as the show comes back, hopefully with Renzetti attached. However, I'd like to say that this is a really dumb reason to bring back a show. The fact that politics is factored into the production of a cartoon is disgusting. No matter what happens, we can still look forward to the unofficial My Life as a Teenage Robot reboot. That makes us a very lucky community. I have complete faith in the team behind the fan-made reboot to ensure that politics doesn't influence the decisions made in their series. Still, I wouldn't get my hopes up for My Life as a Teenage Robot reboot coming to Nickelodeon. The show was ultimately canceled due to poor ratings, which would probably scare Nickelodeon from rebooting it. So, would you guys like to see a reboot? Are you afraid of it being a soulless CG animated show? I know I am. I've been your narrator, YoshiFan2010.
If you enjoyed it, leave a rating. If you want to reach us, leave a comment. Or check out our other platforms. Links are in the description.
By the way, can these old shows with surprising progressive themes articles f*** off?